He's the leader of the bunch. You know him well. He's finally back to kick some tail.
Hey guys, welcome back to more Mario Kart 8 Deluxe. I am Nantos Commander, and I'm racing now. I'm racing as DK, as if it wasn't obvious enough, because DK is awesome. Love DK. I even have him as one of my counters. Yes, you know it's a big privilege when you get to be a counter on this channel. Preferably when you don't fall off. Ha. Okay, we're only doing 100cc apparently with this one, so hopefully that doesn't stick around. I'd say that's the only thing I kind of hate about this one. It's kind of like Smash, but nowhere near as bad. Because, you know, it's only like... Oh, crud. A Toad has a star. Oh, maybe I should do him for the next episode. But yeah, it's kind of like not as bad as Smash's Online, because, you know, CC doesn't really have... Well, it mainly just affects the speed of the game. It doesn't really affect the overall gameplay. You know, well, sort of. But you know what I mean. But it's like not as bad as Smash's, where fudging you can get items and everything. Like, seriously, Nintendo, what the hell? Oh, I'm first? Oh, and I lost my banana. That sucks. Also, kind of ironic as well. Okay, I've almost got maximum coins, so... Oh, perfect. Okay, there we go. We got 10 coins. Brilliant. Honestly, this Rainbow Road, I do really like this Rainbow Road. Oh, I got a shell. Damn it. I was hoping to pass it to someone else. I guess I was too late for that to happen. Oh, crap. It's Tanuki Mario. Tanuki! Okay. Let's see if this shell can get me back in the lead. Oh, crap. Ah, no! Ah! What's going on right now? I got this black stuff. Well, it's gone now. Uh-oh. Why'd you have to change right as I set wheel? Yeah, why'd you change as soon as I set wheel on this? Okay, I want to use this, but not right away. Okay, now I do. Okay, that was actually really good. That would have hit me normally, but... Oh, fudge me, that didn't do much good. Okay, I got fourth? I got fifth. I barely squeezed fifth. I think the Tanuki Mario just barely got my fourth place. Okay. At least I gained points, so I can't complain. Okay, next race. I didn't think we'd get this stage so soon, since we only had this stage in the last episode. I say stage, I actually mean course. It's just that I'm so used to saying stage, because I play so many fighting games that... Yeah, I just... It's just... a force of habit at this point. Oh, Yoshi Valley. Your course still perplexes me. Oh, is that a gold Mario? Okay, now I'm in third place. Oh, thank God. If I time this just right... Oh man, I just barely scraped that shell. I was hoping to get Mario in it as well. Oh, wow! I got another one? Are you kidding me? Ha! Okay! That's... wow! I don't think I've ever gotten a Super Horn at the same time, twice in a row. Like, never. Hmm. Okay, I've literally got a Tanuki Mario in front and behind me. Where are you going, dude? Like, I always take this route. I know it seems like at first you're going to get overtaken, but then that happens. And I'm pretty much where I started. But yeah, I always take that route. I think I've always done that every time I take this course. Ow! Yeah, well, it's a good thing this is a video game, because that would set my fur on fire normally. I've literally got like two Marios ahead of me. The heck? I guess hitting a banana causes your super horn to go off, apparently. Okay, we'll see if I can... I think he's too far away. Oh wait, after that I'm not doing it anymore. Actually, I'm technically in second place, so I guess I should hold on to this banana. Oh, this might help. Oh, that'll help even more. What? What happened? How did he... Did he have a mushroom? Okay, that was weird. Oh, wait, was it the light? No, wait, it wasn't the lightning. Was it? We didn't get hit by lightning. What am I on about? Oh, man, I was so focused on the banana. I was so focused on the shell, I hit the banana. Oh, can I squeeze this in? No, I can't. Oh, wait, yes, I can. Come on. Oh, man, that was awesome. I just barely squeezed that first place. Dang. That was epic, yo. That was epic, dude. Ha, I'm really happy about that. Oh, who wouldn't be? Ha ha. Brilliant. Absolutely awesome. Oh, man. Damn, that was great. Okay, next race. Oh, sweet, we got Cooper City. This is like another one of my favorite courses. Like, I love how most of my favorite courses are part of the DLC packs. This is one of the best things to come from the 3DS version of Mario Kart. I should just say Mario Kart 7, I suppose. But yeah, oh man, I love this course though. It looks so much better with this game as well. Okay, yeah, I'm easily gonna get coins, which means I'm probably gonna lose my first place anytime now. Yep, thought so. Oh well, it's literally only just started, so I'm not going to complain. So, this way. But... Ah, super horn, dude. Super horny. Well, can't undo that now. Unless I edit that out, but I ain't doing that, bro. Okay, I'm doing really poorly on this. I started off pretty good. That's fine, I got a mushroom. Okay, slight improvement. Oh, thanks for appearing out of nowhere, mushroom. Mushroom? Coin, excuse me. Yeah, yeah, Chris, that coin totally looks like a mushroom. Yeah, I know you have a mushroom, but still. Okay, I have a bomb. Just connect with this. Oh, what the hell hit me? Well, I hit someone, so that's good. Okay, this is kind of a war zone right now. Okay, I managed to squeeze second place. Okay, I can walk away to second place, I will be happy. Ooh. Throw this. Aw, man! Fireballs! Really, dude? Come on! Aw, man! Green shell, actually. Ooh! He got hit! Oh, Blooper, fudge off! Fudge off, Blooper! Okay, thank you. Ooh. Oh, man. Draft, really? Well, I could do that too, but I've got two bananas. Okay, you know what? Yeah, I said I'd be happy with second place, so... even though I split that at the end, yeah, I'm happy with second place. That's awesome. Alright. The Wheel of Fate is turning. And by that I mean we're playing on TikTok clock. I wonder who built this place. I've heard this place is a level in Mario 64 because, fun fact, even though I've played a lot of Mario games, I have never ever played Super Mario 64. Like, ever. Not even the DS version. I've never even played that version because I didn't grow up with a Nintendo 64. I actually didn't get an N64 until like a couple of years ago when I purchased it from a old school gaming shop, you know, that was selling like, well, old school stuff. So yeah, you know, and in fact, the only game I have on Nintendo 64 is actually Diddy Kong Racing. I don't even have Mario Kart 64 or Super Mario 64 or even Zelda Ocarina of Time. Although, to be fair, if I ever did get Zelda Ocarina of Time, I probably would just get the 3DS version, because apparently that is the best version of the game. Of course, it would also be great if we could actually get some N64 games on the Switch's lifespan. You know, on that Switch paid online service that so far has not impressed me very much. Literally, the only reason I buy it is because of the online. I mean, I kind of have to, sadly, because of my online videos. But yeah, Nintendo, I appreciate you giving us paid online. Actually, I don't. I preferred it when it was free, but what can you do? But still, can we please have more services? I mean, I physically don't mind paying for the online if I at least get some good bonuses from it. And so far, those bonuses, yeesh, not too good. Also, can we get cloud saves for Splatoon 2, please? I mean, I will give the Switch Online one credit. At least most of the games that they do actually do have cloud saves. Like, the only games so far are like Pokemon Let's Go and Splatoon 2. Which, Pokemon Let's Go, I suppose you could argue is more justified because of trading. But, I don't know. Oh, no! Oh, crud. There was, like, nothing I could do about that. At least I didn't think I could. By the time I saw it, it was like, yeah, never mind. Too late. Wasn't that devastating in the grand scheme of things, though. So, yeah. Right, oh, grab all these coins, because, man, if I want that gold glider, I'm going to need more coins. And because, you know, I get more speed from it. Oh, that was fast. Huh. I guess I was yammering on so much, I just realized, yeah, the race is already finished. Yeah, fair place. I ain't complaining. How do you have 1 point, dude? How the fudge does that work? Okay, weird. Anyway, moving on. Alrighty, last race for the video, and we are on Wario's Gold Mine. Let's go. Hey, it's the other boy. I'll have to make an episode with Link soon. But yeah, as I was saying, you know, Pokemon Let's Go, I'd say, is a little bit more justified in not supporting cloud saves. Because, you know, trading is a thing. And yeah, I suppose I can understand that at least. Even though to me, there's still ways to work around it. I mean, like, I think the biggest reason I can think of for Splatoon, though, is mainly because of the whole RNG thing. But honestly, in my honest opinion, I think the whole RNG thing in Splatoon needs fixing anyway. So, you know, plus, honestly, people saved scum anyway in Splatoon 1. And it really wasn't that big of a deal, at least in my opinion it wasn't. It was nowhere near as bad as, say, hacking. You know, hacking to get perfect everything, you know, so you basically be able to save yourself tons of time. You know, but I don't know. I just don't know. Like, sorry, when I say hacking, I mean, like, things that you can't do normally. Excuse me, like, if you're going to go down the Pokemon route in Splatoon and just hack in everything, you know, like, perfect sub abilities that you want and everything like that, then, yeah, I personally wouldn't do that because I feel like Splatoon's grinding is a lot more reasonable than Pokemon's grinding. But I'm talking, like, things like actually, yeah, I'm talking like things like actual cheating, like actually, you know, not able to die, stuff like that, or infinite, you know, specials. I mean, stuff like that. You know, that's way worse than safe scumming, if you want my honest opinion. Okay, I'm in first place right now, and oh crud, there's somebody right on my tail. Well, I gotta kick that tail. Ah, fudge, I just... Actually, no, I'd say using up that coin actually does help. Because when you're in first place, man, you really need protection. But, yeah. Yeah, see? Ah, fudge. Well, I hope nothing comes my way now, because otherwise I'm gonna be screwed. Ooh. Actually, I think I'm good. Oh, no way! That was well done. Oh, that was really well done. Well done to the Yoshi player that squeezed away my first place just at the very end. Damn. That was really well done, sir. Well done. Anyway, that's the end of the episode, so I will see you guys for the next one. Bye-bye.